Man, I'm gonna teach you how to shoot a free throw. You know, free throw occur after the foul. Alright. First step on every court is a knot that line you up even with the goal. I place my shooting foot ahead with ball, you know, ball on your rib, gonna rub your ribs. One hand, technique is start with one hand, down, up. You wanna finish with your wrist, like you're digging in like you're reaching for something on the shelf, and your wrist pop. So, I'll start off just doing simple up, roll. So, nothing. Get some reps in, you know. Go. Got their own routine with shooting free throw, be personal. The second hand, when you finish your shot, you want to place your hand five on the ball, and my hand bigger than you. Me personally, I shoot with my thumb, I release with my thumb, direct the ball whichever way I want to go, so down, up. Add the second hand in it. The second hand is placed outside the ball. Some people don't use this hand, like Shaq. Shaq shoots one hand. You know, the first step of the drill. Maybe take his hand. I mean, add the second.
Just one side, that's the one.
Too cool for school.
Thank you.
That's what it is. Earth. Go there, you on the right. Wow.
Miss Connie, this one's about to go out.
Hopefully we'll make it through this lesson and we have more batteries.
Okay. Yeah, it's about to.
But we can always hope that we see how much time we got. Yeah, you're going to have to switch before the lesson ends up.
Switch now?
No, wait till it runs completely out.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Why you can't talk about like me going today, you know?
That's for her. She said one for project and one for in class or something.
No, she copied and paid me.
Right.
What's
I'm going to go to the room.